It's the baddest woman on the planet, and she's looking for a fight. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Grand Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez!
And NXT Rodriguez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team. Relatively short tenure here in WWE. She has made her presence and dominance known on several fronts, but especially as a submission specialist.
That's right. As soon as an arm's available, Rousey's on it. Actually, as soon as any body part's available, Rousey's on it.
She...
Rodriguez hits her up.
And that may have ended Rousey's night.
Ronda Rousey kicks out of the pin early.
She still has her expelling unnecessary energy with that attempt.
And a look of confusion is on Raquel's face, unsure how things aren't over yet.
Taking flight.
Body splash. Off into the pin. Dying a two count there.
Not getting a two at this point has got to say something.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another. Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Raquel has nothing but absolute destruction on her mind. Oh, man! Rousey facing some serious distress.
Attack after attack from Rodriguez.
Drop that bow! She's taking some big hits here. Just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside. Well-timed counter on Rodriguez. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Picking up speed, building momentum, trying to change the tides of the match.
She had something going there, but falls short. All right, that's it. She turns it right around with a counter.
Come on, there's no fair play in that.
And Raquel looked like a tame animal after that offense.
Yeah, now Rousey's starting to soften her up for something I can only imagine won't be pretty.
Arm breaker!
Got the leg and
elbow drop to the knee.
Right to the leg.
Momentum is really on Ronda's side.
You gotta wonder, what is this?
Raquel's confidence.
Ooh. And Raquel's resolve might be wavering here.
Rousey looking very cerebral.
She's taking a beating here.
Yeah, Rousey put some real fire behind that one.
Right to the face.
My God.
And some effective offense with that one. Raquel interrupts the attack.
Raquel's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
She's trying to fight back in this one.
Kick two.
Up the counter.
Ooh, kick finds it.
Will it bang?
is just pure instinct at this point.
Oh, there's a response against Raquel. Made her pay for her mistake.
Rousey taking no prisoners.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Raquel's confidence? Raquel's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
Raquel gave herself a window. She has to go full throttle now.
Athleticism here from Rousey.
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in and down.
Resolve might be wavering here.
There is a lot in Ronda's chamber, and she is unloading it all. He's able to grab her opponent, and the arm bar is trying to somehow maneuver their body out of this submission, dropping bombs, and they're free.
Ronda now looking to go high risk. Perched up top. A diving knee drop. Rousey's become relentless.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Raquel's confidence? Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
And Ronda took another big hit that time.
The physicality from Raquel is showing no signs of slowing down.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrap. Oh. Ah, look at this. Oh, God, that hurt.
Ooh.
And Raquel's resolve might be wavering here.
No mercy being shown by Ronda.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, Rousey, the aggressor. Nice takedown. The armbar.
And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here.
Three.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
From the top. Diving elbow driver, are you kidding me? She got the shoulders down.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.